What's up? I had tuned in with Adore Jerry.
She told me she was an angel. She fucked 2 rappers and 3 singers. She got a few athletes on speed dial. I'm trying to get the case dismissed before I see trial. And these codeine hammers ain't got nothing to do with my little child. No, this codeine ain't got nothing to do.
So today, basically, I'm going to be doing a night routine. This is my first YouTube video. And this weekend, well, this Friday, I'll be going to Walmart to get me a ring light, face, more face stuff for my face. I'm going to be ordering my outfits for a get ready with me for school. And yeah, so we're just going to start off simple. I'm going to be trying to do videos, probably vlog when I go somewhere. So I might vlog this Friday when I go to Walmart and stuff like that. But so today, we basically just going to be doing a night routine. Why not? Let's just start off simple and then ease our way into more stuff. So don't mind how I look. Yeah, I know I look rough or whatever. So basically, I'm gonna wash clothes.
Okay, mind you, I didn't wash clothes. Just let y'all know.
I'm gonna wash my face and I'm gonna show y'all the stuff I wash my face with. So let's get into it. Don't mind me set up, y'all. I'm going to get me a ring light or whatever. So I'm gonna show y'all what I'm washing my face with and I'm gonna start. So, first of all, I'm going to be washing my face with Noxzema. This kind of works for me. But this Friday, I'm going to get new stuff. And then after that, I go in with both. So, y'all going to see. And then, let's get into it. Put on speed this up, probably. And then I'm going to show y'all what I do after. I wash my face and stuff.
Okay, let's get into it.
If pretty was a person. If pretty was a person. If pretty was a person, it'd be you. If pretty was a person. If pretty was a person. If pretty was a person, it'll be you. You the meanest, nicest ting ever.
I forgot to tell y'all, but I let it sit 1 to 2 minutes on my face.
It's kind of like dried up or whatever, but that's okay. It always be like it. So now I'm going to just go in with hot water and just wash it real good. So let's go.
Okay, I didn't want to get copyrighted, but I just be dancing. Y'all going to. Okay, in this part, I was finna get ready to brush my teeth and stuff. And yeah.
5 1/2 and boys, asses off the hook. Cinderella about to lose the glass off a foot. And when I find it, it's when I find you. And we can do the things we never got the time to. Better late than never, but never late is better. They tell me time is money, but we'll spend it together. I'm down for whatever, you just lead the way. We go to dinner, y'all don't even look at me to pay. Mature women with more than me were the first to tempt me. And Jason had this girl Tammy with a purple Bentley. How she got it, I ain't never get to ask. I just knew that she was fine like a ticket on the dash. Yeah, but shout out to the homeowners, the girls that got diplomas and enough money to loan us a little something extra, should we ever need it. If it sounds like you, then let me hear you repeat.
I'm not trying to be out here with my hopes up. If you're over me, then let me know what's up. Don't change up on me in the long run. Keep it open, 100. Cause you got potential. You got you.
Right here, I'm gonna get ready to get in the shower and I'm gonna show y'all what type of soap and stuff I use. And yeah. So this is what I use. I use this right here and the body. the Shea Sugar scrub, and then I use Olay cleansing and renewing Olay. So I'm out the shower and I'm gonna put on my clothes or whatever. Yeah. Okay, y'all. I'm out the shower, so now I'm gonna find me an outfit to put on, and this is like the stuff I use after I get out the tub. So these are the two deodorants I use. I use Dove, the powder scent, and I use Secret, Wild Rose scent. It smells so good. And then the lotion, Mind the Cloud butter, and some of this. So I'll be back when I find my outfit out. So we're gonna go with these black shirt, and I'm not gonna have on, show y'all the bottom half, but and then we're probably just gonna do some black shorts because I'm not trying to get all. So now we're gonna put some lotion. But we're gonna put some lotion. Lotion. So now that I got some lotion, well, I put on some lotion. Now I'm gonna go in with this. I'm gonna go in with some of this. And yes, I do spray a lot, but pretty much we done. So pretty much we're done. But I'm just gonna go downstairs and eat, probably get on the phone, do a couple of TikToks, and yeah. So I'll get back to y'all when I get downstairs. So tonight we're eating ribs, barbecue ribs, chicken wings, because we had one for a party and stuff like that. So that's what we eat tonight. So I'm gonna watch a movie and eat my food. So I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna watch. It might be an action movie or whatever. And I guess I'm sitting in the dark eating my food. And today we're gonna be drinking cranberry juice. And so I'm gonna, I really like eating on camera or whatever, so I'm finna put it on with my friend, but yeah. Okay, y'all, this includes this video. I'm gonna be posting more, but y'all stay tuned, and I'm gonna do a ready, get ready for me for my first day of high school, and follow my Instagram at theodore2e_diet. Peace out.
She told me she was an angel. She fucked 2 rappers and 3 singers. She got a few athletes on speed dial. I'm trying to get the case dismissed before I see trial. And these codeine hammers ain't got nothing to do with my little child. No, this codeine ain't got nothing to do with